This exercise is called the jackknife on the ball. Again, a great core conditioning exercise for you golfers out there, working on stabilizing in a variety of planes. What we're gonna have you do, foot on the ball, other leg on the ball, into a push-up position from here. We're gonna gently draw our knees underneath our hips and back out. Slowly drawing in, slowly back out. Again, keeping our back fairly flat with just a nice little neutral curve of the lumbar spine.